Felt real good showing who deserves to stay broke and who will just be rich, you know?
After winning that game, how do you feel?
That's all I wanted from my group.
I don't feel any different. I feel like I always have. My two easiest competitors were probably Aaron and Richie, but those are my actual competitors. The other opponents were just clowns.
Way to throw me under the bus, dude.
Out of Garrett and I, who do you think was the weaker opponent? Who was more of the popper?
I mean, you were obviously way easier. I mean, anytime you put money in, I knew I was just taking it.
Did you find like a relationship slash connection with me? As we were both very poor.
No, I wouldn't say that. I had an enjoyable experience tonight, and it was fun. Something that you may have never had.
I don't care.
See, that's the difference.
I don't care, dude.
So you lost some money in that experience. Do you feel like you kind of related to me, as we both also lost money? But, like, low-key, I lost less money, so I was kind of better than you, but still. Pretend we related for a second.
Wait, you're better than me in what context? What is this you're talking about?
A lot of context, but in this case, I just mean poker.
You're just like mainstream media, trying to portray a certain illusion.
We're gonna use the ground as reference.
This is, nine toes only work.
This is what I lost 10 cents. 10 cents.
Okay.
Right here. All the way down here. Mm-hmm. All the way down here.
Oh, sorry.
Come on. I know it's sexy, but like you gotta ignore the boot. 10 cents.
Mm-hmm.
And now let's just follow me. Follow me. What is this?
That's probably $8.
Mm-hmm. That's how much I lost. Yeah.
I don't know. Yeah, me at 10 cents.
Mm-hmm.
And then you all the way up here. Come on.
Sorry.
No. Up.
Up
to this guy. This guy right here. There you go. Yeah. See that?
I think Vinny should run for Secretary of State.
That's bad, Quinn. Come on, Quinn.
How do you feel about that all-time horrible performance?
Quinn's the greatest at this sport. Watch him.
Watch this, I don't care. Right off the bat.
It's the face of a loser.
Quinn, if you ever want to get accepted into a country club, you got to be good at the three sports. Pickleball, tennis, and golf.
You're bad
at all three of them.
Get the camera. You want to see this. Get the camera.
You don't have a t-shirt.
Your sweater whack. Your mustache whack. Boy, what the hell that haircut, boy?
Can't hit that ball. It just proves a lifelong fear that your brother is better than you at every sport.
That's true.
He literally just showed your ass up today. He's hitting
the montage of me destroying every sport.
Basketball too. I think I'm actually losing some respect for him.
I'm losing brain cells watching this.
There you go.
Nice. Opa.
I don't even want to act. I'm done. I'm pissed. I don't want to act.
Hey, you did good on that.
Hey, it's all good, bro.
No, it's guys were just like being showing pity. Man. Just be honest with me. What else is wrong?
Literally everything. Your personality, your looks.
No, you know what?
Your haircut.
Your haircut especially.
It's
guy looks like a British soccer player.
Chip on the left hand side, pass the door chip on the left hand side, it a go burn.
Give me the music, make me jump.
Kev, go. Garrett, go. Brandon, is it true that you wanted to take money from the tip jar?
I stole all the money. It's actually in my pocket.
Go for it.
So
take one.
This is kind of serious. I sold my soul to the devil about 3 songs before the end of the first set list.
So I really wanted you to say something like kind of funny and witty and like kind of like almost like self-deprecating, so the crowd laughs at you, but they're also laughing at with you.
Basically, say fuck your feelings.
Yeah.
Say something.
Yeah. Dude, the emotional bullshit. Save that for the couch with Freud, my brother. Give me something good. Let's go. Take 2.
Serious about it.
Exactly.
Well, I mean, okay, so the reality of the situation here is, for take 2, Quinn wants me to try and be quaint with myself and degrade myself, but,
Hello, I am Nick DeGesso and I only have 9 working toes.
Beatles.
We have to accommodate Yoko. We have to. Yeah. You're beautiful, love. Oh Yoko, oh Yoko, I'd love to turn you on.
No, that's a good one.
In the middle of the night, I call you.
In the moonlight.
In the middle of a dream.
I have to return this lighter. Go over here.
Party. Yash is the fucking greatest. He put together a great fucking event for us. What more could you really ask for? Just look at that.
Sarah Holden right now. You're the one. You have been the one.
You have always been the fucking will forever.
I want to take the next step.
I want to take the next step. To...
Get out of my eyes with that goddamn light.
Go to sleep. Go to sleep.
Wave out here with Quinn, Eric, and Orion. Out here playing some good old bowling. Your boy's down. He's trying to be Quinn Miller. He's trying to get some free drinks at the end. I'm trying not to pay him some drinks. Your boy's about to make a comeback. It's the ultimate inspiration.
Dude, Quinn doesn't even drink.
What's up, y'all? This is Juan. We're going to wave out here to homie Quinn Miller, Orion, and Eric Parazak. We're out here ready to watch the new Grinch movie, The Mean One. Oof, I would never thought that it's going to be rated R, that Grinch is going to kill people, man. I never looked at the Grinch, man, because I've always been a nice kid. I've been always never on the naughty list, and about to see how naughty the Grinch is, and about to enjoy. Have to get some popcorn, man.
Mark, where are we going?
We go into a place that Nick is taking us, and I don't even know what that is.
Kenny Loggins up next. About to hear some Danger Zone, some songs from Regular Show. Because a lot of the Kenny Loggins songs were
Vinny,
from Regular Show.
Are you excited for Kenny Loggins?
I don't know. I guess I'll know when he comes out.
Kate, are you excited for Kenny Loggins?
Vinny, what do you think about Kenny Loggins?
Awesome.
Shut up, fool.
You better be here now.
How does it taste?
It's actually not flavored, it's just gumball.
Orion, who's your Christmas kiss this year?
The one that went away. I'm the one that went away.
Hey, who's ready? Who's ready?
Get ready to fucking party!
Fucking party!
This incredible dip into kindness over here. We have the lioness Brendan, or Brando, I should say, buying food for the gazelle, which is a one in a million chance in nature. And in the words of the great, I don't know, one of the Attenboroughs, they have too many names for those guys, but the gazelle lives to see another day.
Very good.
Who are you with over here, Harold?
Homie Joe.
Who's Joe?
Joe Mama.
It's Joe Pesci, bitch.
PSA?
Yes.
Vineyard Francis for Secretary of State.
I agree with Orion. I think Vinny should run for Secretary of State.
I love Lizzo. I'm Shane, this is me after 12 shots.
How's your day been today?
excellent. I'm so swell now that I'm with my peers, you know?
Can you guys discuss this? What does this mean to you, Orion?
Well, you know what? I kind of stare at the phallic nature of the water bottle here. You know, feed the ecosystem. What's that mean? Feed sexually to the ecosystem right over here.
See, what I see is single-use plastic feeding the ecosystem. Something we don't think of a lot. But in the Museum of Contemporary
No one brings this stuff up, you know. It needs to, you know, start the conversation, guys.
Single-use plastic, man.
How have you been getting along with Kev today?
Well, Kev, you know, we bonded over Turkish kebabs. I actually learned that I might be going
there
to hell today.
What do you think about this guy?
Dude, he can finally get bitches, you know what I'm saying, bro?
He can finally go to a bar and not lie.
Let's go.
I can taste the Rockies in every can.
Oh, yeah!
See, I would say the opposite of what I don't have
my charger's probably is as cute.
Hey guys, I'm with my totally normal and neurotypical friend, Vineyard Francis. He totally didn't pay my friend Shane and me to hang out with him. He's a normal guy, and there's nothing wrong with him, except that he likes trains a little too much, and he gets nervous in social situations, and sometimes says some embarrassing things.
Hold on, I gotta check underneath the table real quick.
This is where you can get him, but if you want
to... Really good. I give this 8.5 G monies out of 10.
I give it 4 out of 5 on my letterbox.
This is Kevin Rosales, and this is Lime Throw at a Drummer.
I'm glad to host. There is.
Mars just made some freaking chicken.
Shut up.
I'm doing a food review. Fuck off. Anyway, we're here over Mars. Mars has just cooked some chicken, some nice. Some good dad chicken. He just cut me up some avocado. That shit's fucking bussin'. Ripe as a muff. I give this
a motherfucking 10 out of 10, ho.
A motherfucking 10. I'm gonna give it a 9.2.
No, not a 10?
No, you can't do them like
I'm doing Fantana rules, dude.
Are you disrespecting Mars's food that he prepared for you?
No, don't throw it.
He prepared you this dish.
I'm so hungry.
Eat this shit.
No.
Eat it, dude.
No. Quinn, I'm just trying to eat this.
No, you reviewed it wrong.
Quinn, I'm so fucking hungry. Just let me eat. Fuck's sake. I didn't eat dinner. I'm fucking hungry. You asshole.
I tried to get you to eat it. Garrett? I tried to get you to eat
it. Go away.
And cut.